There, the white one looks like.
Yeah, Joshua. Joshua, up to where is white? Where? Up to where? Tell me to stop. No. Daddy, look at it.
Yeah. You see him? Look at this guy right here. Yes.
For us, we put a lot of food in this exhibit. The food looks really different from their normal food. We actually take their normal food, which is things like clam and squid, and we blend it up and we turn it into pastes, and we make footballs, or, you know, if it's Halloween.
Release the hounds. It's Ollie! Your favorite!
Ollie!
Hard to tell.
Is that Ollie?
Look, right there. 95%
blind, but he is still really good at finding that food.
He's intelligent.
Oh man, here we go. Now, Michelle, you mentioned that Charlie is mostly blind. Can you tell us a little bit about the sea otter lifespan? How long do these guys live?
Sure. Now, out in the wild, otters don't have it as easy. They only live to be about 8 to 12 years old. But here, because of the care that they receive, you can have
otters
as well as 13.
Wow, amazing. These otters are fantastic. And look at them chowing down. Oh, man.
And you can see over here, Chloe is working really hard at that big football, but who knows how long that's going to take. Did she ruin her way? Is she going to get filled up faster than if she would have just gone for those smaller footballs like Brooke and Charlie are doing?
It's definitely taking her a lot longer. She's pulling it apart in chunks to eat it, as opposed to these guys up top that are just chowing down. Oh man, I love watching them forage through this ice to look for their food items.
That's all over there. Yeah, the one with the ball.
No, looks like we got some action on the other side. Michelle,
that's
someone's looking
there.
Around. Oh boy.
Woo-hoo! I can't see it.
Now here comes Charlie with another one-pointer. Right now, Charlie's up to about 7 points. So who knows what's going to be going.
Is Charlie currently the top scoring otter, Michelle?
He was last year, and then his title was stolen away by Ollie. So we're going to see who knows what this year.
Oh, not surprising. Ollie, always a fan favorite. Oh, man.
There goes Maggie with another two-pointer. So he's up to 11. Charlie taking another two-pointer into the water. Charlie is up to 9. And here comes Brooke. Now, Brooke always been a little bit of the
Lots of curious otters looking. Oh, here we go.
Well, up here we have Chloe.
That's Chloe.
Chloe.
Chloe's birthday?
Mm-hmm.
You can really see how these guys collect their food items and then like to bring them back into the water. They eat on their tummies, or their backs rather, using their tummies, almost like a table.
They do, and one of the reasons they do this is because otters need to keep back folks. I know, it looks like they are all the otters, but their skin is really fine.
The bowl looks ruined.
I know.
One of the reasons why they were hunted near station. But because the law does protect them, they no longer have that problem. And those numbers have come up from 43 all the way up to 3,000.
5.0.
I think that's all right there. That's Ollie. Right there, that's Ollie.
This one?
No, that one.
Oh my God,
that one, that's Ollie, yes.
Chloe's still on that same one.
That's Ollie, Josh.
That's Ollie?
Yes.
I think you got that right, Michelle. I think she's going to dedicate all her time to that. That's all right.
That's Ollie. There's
Ollie. Ollie. Which one is Ollie?
Up there. Yeah, that's Ollie right there.
Go Charlie. Go Ollie. Go Ollie. Go Ollie. Go Ollie.
Not a lot of stealing this year. That's, hey. So if you guys have any questions, you can raise those hands and I'll
come.
Michelle is a fantastic resource that we normally don't have such available access to. Is there a question over here? You have a question? Ooh, Michelle, we wanted to know if sea otters are friendly to people.
You know, you would look at them, seeing their nice, fuzzy faces, and think, oh, I just want to run up to them and give it a hug. Don't do it. They're in the muscular family, so their closest relatives are animals like wolverines and badgers, and they can be extremely aggressive. That's why only staff, and if you notice, the person who is working, we have something that is protecting her because the otters don't know her as well. I'm able to be up here because
Charlie and Brooke are two of our original animals here at the aquarium from 1998. Lived here before the aquarium opened. Keep that in mind as you watch them swim around today. These animals have surpassed their lifespans. They're 20 years now, which is fantastic, absolutely wonderful to see animals like this living that long.
I don't know, I lost
a whole lot. And our brownies are right in front of us here. You can tell these younger otters because they don't have those silvery heads and arms and chests. They're just brown like this. And once again, that's Benny and Chloe. Those are our younger otters, with Chloe being 4 and Benny being 5. Benny just had a birthday.
We have one of the largest ranges in
the
ages for. Because he was so young, he was deemed non-releasable from the start. Now, you can see Charlie is getting his groom on, putting on a nice little show for everybody. Otters groom about 33% of their lifetime because they need to keep that fur nice and clean. And I'm thinking that we are about ready to, and let me converse with my judges.
Sure thing. Sea otters have like 3 basic modes. They're either eating, sleeping, or grooming. And that's really apparent.
It's almost over.
One of the really important things about sea otters is that their fur has to basically be the same quality. They're constantly grooming to ensure that they don't have any wet spots. If a sea otter is wet down to skin, you know something's wrong, but these guys here, they dry it all nice. Michelle, what's the verdict?
The verdict after talking with the judges is Charlie!
Yay! Charlie won!
Charlie!
I guess Tom Brady still got it, right? Old man Charlie.
Let me squeeze on over there. Our most valuable otter. Charlie, are you ready?
What is it?
And he's done.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. I'll carry you. Yeah, yeah, hang on. Let me just get this one last one.
Thank you, Michelle. I want to thank you guys for joining us for Otter Bowl. Let's make just a little more noise. Alright, once again, if you guys have any questions about anything you've seen or heard today,